Dance Collab is back and we need your help.